When you love, you do not count the cost. When there is love, we also have respect for the body, have respect for life. It is important for us truly to value life, because at the end of the day, Easter is a celebration of life. And life is always connected with respect for the dignity of the human body. And if we truly love God, again, this is where all the other connections come in, then we also learn to respect ourselves. We also have to keep ourselves healthy. Yeah? We need to love ourselves in such a way so that we will not abuse our body, so that we will not destroy our body. And so today, as we prepare ourselves for the Feast of the Resurrection, we are called precisely to honor life. Love and life, they go together. When there is no love, we do not respect life. When we love life, it is because there is love. And this is what we are called to do, to be a light to the nations in the way we live our life, in the way we love.